that's my mentality coming into here, is, you know, just coming in and being an impact in whatever way it is.
What do you look at yourself as a position when you came here, and now has it changed at all in your mind?
No, it really hasn't changed. I mean, I'm playing what I played in high school, kind of like an outside linebacker, you know, safety, and I'm doing a lot of covering and, you know, a lot of blitzing, and, you know, just coming in and playing in the box, and, you know, I'm comfortable with it. I don't think it's overwhelming, man. I feel like I had a pretty good football IQ coming in, so, you know, it helped me with the new playbook. You know, I just getting in the weight room and you know, going at it every day, you know, don't take no days off, and I think that helped me a lot. You know, I did that in high school. I worked out a lot, so I think that just helped my body, you know, to get up ahead, get ahead of speed.
How difficult was it sitting out and watching them have the success that they had?
It was very difficult because the season that we had like a really, really good season. So, and not seeing everybody out there just having fun, so I just wanted to be a part of that, and just being in this like press box, just watching the game was like, it really was depressing, really. I've adjusted now. At first, like everything was like going fast, and I was just trying to get the speed back down because everybody, like the receivers, they was going really, really fast. So I was just trying to get the speed back down.
What about Coach Ward?
Coach Ward is like, he's a player's coach. He joke all the time, but when it's time to, you know, get down to business, he's down to business. And I've learned a lot since Coach Ward's been here.